First up, ready?
Not quite, son. Are you sure we should be doing this?
Miranda, what we're doing can reshape the way we think, the way we live.
Yes, but...
But what, Miranda?
Sir, I've seen you up late nights, working on a cure for your illness, and I just don't want to see you hurt yourself.
Miranda, I'm already hurting inside. The worst I can do is fail, and it'll be all over. I'd be at peace. But... what if it works, and I'm cured? Countless others like me will be able to experience complete freedom, ailment free.
I'm all for that, sir. But still, I want you to be careful with this stuff. We don't have any test subjects yet.
I volunteer for that. And before you say anything, I'm going through with it, okay?
Okay. I'm not gonna say anything. not your girlfriend.
Laura. She deserves better. Let's see where you're at with that badge.
It's not reacting properly according to the charts.
Let me see.
Well, these numbers are too low for one. Let me just adjust the dials on this bottom graph.
That was a precautionary tactic. Plays for your safety.
No, Miranda. That doesn't need to be there. We need to be dialed up to 100, not 25. There we go. All right. Let's see where this goes.
Sir, please be careful with that. It still has combustible compatibility.
This is it. I feel it.
Sir, let me get you a face shield for that.
Miranda, old girl.